Hello, this is Harry Che from Alex Communication. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can do a setup for the first time to your Moto E4 cellular phone. Could be for the first time, could be after do a hard factory set or any other purpose you have to do that. Then you can follow this tutorial. It's very simple, it's for the beginners, okay? So what you have to hit the power button. Here you can see this is power button. Okay, it's opening. Logo of Motorola. In this case, we have to wait. It's for the first time because I did a factory set on this.
Hello.
After factory set, I have to set up this one. See? Motorola. Bought by Lenovo recently. Okay, now I'm waiting to see. Okay, as you see, it's in Spanish. I put in English setup, English United States. Let's go. Okay, copy your data, start up as a new. Okay, I don't want to copy from nowhere, I want to start as a new. Okay. I have to set up my password of my Wi-Fi. If you don't want to do that, you can use C. Don't use any network from setup. Okay, I use this one. Continue. Accept condition and continue. Okay, time zone where you use the phone. This phone gonna use in Buenos Aires. So I leave as the Buenos Aires. Date, today is July 18, 2019. Time in Buenos Aires 6:57 p.m. in Madrid almost 11. I hit next button. Name of the person who gonna use this phone. That is common. Okay, I hit next button. Okay, I don't want to use fingerprints. You have fingerprints here. I skip this procedure, skip anyway. Okay, Google service, I hit next button. Okay, after that I say all set up. Okay, I have to hit agree and next. I have to put email address here. Okay, I'm gonna put email address and I'll be back. I put email address, the person gonna use this. I hit next button. Yes, I am in. Confirm that would like to receive push notification about Motorola service and benefits. Okay, hit one more time. Yes, I am in. Okay. The phone is ready to go. So fast, easy and simple. As you see the time, here everything is working. Chip is not gonna work because I'm here in Spain at the moment. It has chip from Argentina. So here you have Play Store for download all the apps. You have to boot your Google account to sign in. Okay, here you see you have all the app setting and every functionality. Okay, in my next video I'm gonna show how to install some of the apps in this phone. If you want to check that, if you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this segment, please give me a thumbs up. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Till then, bye.